My name is Maddy Schultz. I'm a senior at Moon High School, and I intend on doing nursing in the fall and going to school for it. I recently lost my grandma over the summer, and she was in the ICU for about a week, and I realized how much you rely on the nurses during that time because the doctors rarely come in, and you mostly deal with the nurses. And that kind of led me to really making sure I wanted to be a nurse because I was in between two different things. And when I found the Still Remember Project, it said in their thing how much they work with NICUs, and they directly work with the nurses with making the care packages and everything for all the families. And that really led me to them because I would need to know that in being a NICU nurse. I would need to know how to deal with someone that just lost a baby or dealing with someone that could potentially lose their baby in the NICU. And I think the Still Remember Project really emphasizes that with their care packages and their support groups and all the stuff that they've been doing.